I brought some lucky dollar stacks. I figured I'd open to pass some time, talk about some stuff. Got some Dua Lipa bumping. I like most of her stuff. We got Brandon Woodruff, Marcus Simeon, David Peralta, Mookie Betts. That is the photo variation. He had an interesting quote. I mean, obviously, vis-a-vis his long-term teammate, David Price, opting out. Price obviously made a ton of money, can forego the pay, stay with his family, and things like that. Mookie Betts going into free agency. He doesn't really have that luxury, which kind of sucks for him. Jesus Luzardo, rated rookie. Let's see, we got a Tony Gwynn retro, a pink foil, rated rookie, Kyle Lewis in Seattle. He had such a great start last year. And then we've got a pink foil fireworks refractor, rated prospect, Christian Pache. I wonder if he can make an impact this year. I mean, they heard Freddie Freeman's out. I wonder if they can maximize some defense maybe and bring him up. Could have an Andrew Jones type impact, maybe not with the bat, but certainly with the glove. Huh. So I've been on pause for several minutes without realizing it. And I opened a lot of packs. I don't really know where to start here. Let's just randomly go through things. I had some good content there. We've got a Patrick Mahomes Crusade, got paid, as he should have. A DeAndre Hopkins base. Clearly, I'm ping-ponging back and forth. This is going to be a weird video. We got a Derek Brown rookie card. I was just saying, I don't really know football. Do defensive tackles not, like, light up the collecting market? Because I think he's going to be really good. We got a Sam Darnold base, a Deshaun Watson Crusade. The Crusade cards are just really, really nice. TJ Hockenson, Iowa tight end. I was trying to think of other Iowa tight ends. Kittle went there, clearly. I think there's another one that I'm forgetting. I can't quite. It's in there. It's in my brain. Daniel Jones. Duke, huh? They got shitty helmets. Look at that helmet. Crappy. No one likes Duke. A lot of people like Duke. Fear the Turtle, Stephen Diggs. I think he's going to have a massive year. Bills, man, if they get to have a season, it's going to be interesting to watch out what happens there. We got Justin Jefferson, rookie card. It's going to be interesting a couple of years from now to see him versus Jalen Reagor. I hope the Eagles did the right thing and took Reagor. I think they went for upside, and I don't know if upside is what you do in the NFL. Like, there's lots of upside everywhere. I like the certainty with Justin Jefferson's route running capabilities. I think that's underrated, but we'll see. AJ Brown, monster. So good. I wish they had, like, stat size on the back, because I'd love to know. He's, like, a big, massive dude. Speaking of a really good player, Odell Beckham Jr. And I think you missed most of these DONRUS cards. We've got Giancarlo Stanton, base. Jose Abreu, base. Matt Chapman, base. I think you got those. I'm going to do a little recycling of these. I'm not sure where we stopped. So let's go with the Tony Gwynn Retro. Jesus Luzardo, rated rookie. Oh, Mookie Betts. I wonder if you heard the part about me talking about him not being able to opt out because he's going to be a free agent next year. I feel like he'd still make a lot of money if he was a free agent. I don't know. Right? People would line up to pay him. Robin Yount, Retro. Sandy Alcantara, pink foil. We have a pink foil fireworks Austin Martin, which continues to make me feel like crap because the Orioles took Heston Kurtzschard. I'm not even going to learn how to say his name. I guess that's kind of wrong, but I should. Chipper Jones, great player. We got a Fernando Tatis star emoji. Pretty sweet. Miguel Cabrera, Diamond Kings. I love this card. I really wish his career and Albert Pujols' career had like a more dramatic ending. I think you got the Kyle Lewis pink foil refractor rated rookie. My tier 2 cards so far kind of worked out like this. We've got the Christian Pache rated prospect pink foil fireworks refractor. And I do wonder what kind of a year he can have. Just in a short season, defense could be really important. And having that type of defense out there, I mean, obviously, you can move Acuna to a corner, and all of a sudden, that's probably one of the better outfield defenses. But this is the creme de la creme. Kyler Murray, lime green, All-Americans insert, number 225. I have no idea what this is worth. I guess I could have looked it up while I was ridiculously on pause, huh? Great player, great card. I've been trying to track down a lot of Jalen Hurts of the colors, and we'll see. I don't think I have a lime green yet of Jalen. Not a lot of time to hit the eBay. Not the greatest pink pulsar refractor pack. We've got a Steven Montez. I'm sure he didn't even get drafted. Let's see. Did he get drafted? Let's see. What can you say? Oh, he's on the Washington football team. Undrafted free agent. Who's there? Oh, Dwayne Haskins. Travis Kelce. It'd be funny if that was Jason Kelce behind him. It's not, obviously, but that'd be kind of cool. Love me some Jason Kelce. And then we've got in Ezekiel Elliott. Crusade. Pretty good. We got a couple more minutes left. What should I do? To pop the Donruss? Probably pop the Donruss, yeah? Okay. Gotta make sure these travel well. Save the cardos. Let's see. Quick two Donrusses. This is the most haphazard and helter-skelter video I've ever done. We've got an Eric Hosmer. Probably the least valuable Major League Baseball player. I have to think so. One of the most valuable. Max Scherzer. Look at that. Power, man. You see? Kikuchi. He had a tough year. Yeah. Not really much you can say about that. It just wasn't great. Oh, well. Hey, we got the photo and city variation, Max Scherzer. Look at that. That's probably the... Is that the pre to this? No, because he's in the white jerseys. District champions. Randy Arizarian, rated rookie. Pink foil fireworks, Marcus Semien. Dominators insert, which is very nice. A Paul Molitor, pink foil, retro. Pretty sweet. And a Jonathan Hernandez, retro rookie card. I don't know who he is. Wow, he walked 13 guys in 16 innings. I think I've said that like 8 times. The rookies in this are really very bizarre. Or the retro rookies. Speaking of, we got a Tyrone Taylor. Corey Kluber. David Fletcher. Brandon Crawford. A Nelson Cruz Diamond Kings. Ooh, that's nice. That's nice. We got a Pink Foil Fireworks Dominators, Hyunjin Ryu. Very good. A DJ LeMahieu. I believe he has Corona at the moment. I just click into one of my drafts that already happened, and the amount of players I have that have COVID are very high. I mean, not surprising, right? Him, Freeman, I think a couple of my relievers. It's a deep out new league. Those are fun. Tyrone Taylor. He could have an interesting year. The Brewers don't have a ton of right-handers in their system, especially with the DH now. So he could find his way to some at-bats pretty quickly if there's a couple injuries. And we've got the Cal Ripken photo variation. Cal Ripken. Mr. Oriole. Is that his nickname? I don't think so. Iron Man? You think I should know things like this. I don't. I'm an idiot. Peace out, y'all. Stay safe.